campus. A place where people eat, read, and sleep. Nobody really knows why the student likes to sleep so much. But for the exhausted education seeker, there are many convenient spots to snooze on campus.
Do you find that this chair is more comfortable than the chairs in Cape in the sleeping?
I just sleep wherever is closest to my class.
Where's your next class?
Huh?
Where's your next class?
Knox somewhere.
Knox?
I like this place.
So this chair is a lot more comfortable than any other, like, bed?
I know, like, the beds in, like, basement of Capen is not that comfortable.
It's not that comfortable?
Yeah, you know where everyone is sleeps?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm talking about?
Like, yeah.
Circles?
I think we actually might know what you're talking about.
Like, you know, like if you come here very early and see a bunch of people sleeping in Capen?
Yeah.
You know that little, like, round couches?
Yeah.
Those are pretty uncomfortable.
Those are uncomfortable? So there you have it, folks. The theater next to the student union might be the most comfortable spot on campus to sleep in.
I see trees of green, red roses too.
I just wanted to let you guys know, there's better sleeping positions in the theater of the student union. You guys are wasting your time sleeping in the theater. Nobody likes to sleep in a comfortable spot? You? No? Mm-hmm. Not even? Just want to go back to sleep?
That's cool. Okay.
That's cool. You can just go back to sleep. Would you like to be in bed right now?
Yeah.
I mean, I've heard that in the student union, there's a lot more comfortable chairs to sleep in instead of having. What would you like to call this? He's cool with this right here?
Yeah.
Like, is this like the most comfortable spot on campus to sleep? You sleep all the time?
Yeah.
365? Get back to sleep, right? Outside, man, it's freezing.
What?
It's 10:30.
Shit, I'm late for class.
La blessure, c'est le baiser.